Not in town.
Is that any better? Can you hear me? See if that works. You can hear me. Okay. All right, now we're... I think I just played with it and figured it out. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. Sounded wild, but when I click it, I'm quiet. I appear to be up pretty. Let me just try a little more. It looks like it's up all the way on my end. I'm gonna have to. Is that any better? Game volume down. Okay. Thanks for helping me fine tune this, Phil. You're a busy man. You probably got better things to do with your evening, but appreciate the help. What am I doing out here? Cloister. Inner Cloister. That's where I was last time. The thing I need to start doing though, Phil, is I need to get the fix the lighting. I'm looking for the Diablo ambiance, but I don't know if I've captured it in this room, but able to have the visual ability. Cloister. Oh, something. Nope. Don't need to go to jail. That's where we came from. So walk around frozen. Alright. Yeah, we'll mess those off now, Phil, but thanks for the
I sense a demonic presence here.
I sense a demonic presence here as well. This game is just meant to be played in the dark room. It just is. In a dark room with like full quality headphones. I do the best I can with what I have. If you're playing it, that's really the way to play it. Did we get to level 2? I think. Alright, I got a waypoint I gotta find here. Dario's shield. Maybe I can shoot. I don't think so. Oh, yeah. Phil, I'm thrilled too, man. I couldn't be happier with it. it's fun when the things that we talk about, you can actually make it happen. Which I mean, you know, what was it? It's, you know, placing an order, getting a computer, but still. It's fun to get to the point where, you know, you're able to think about doing something you want and, you know, investing into it a bit more in that level and, you know, doing the computer for a while or the laptop is no fun. And, you know, I just jamming on the laptop thinking, What game do I want to play right now? What game is just meant for the PC? What is it? And I was like, oh, Diablo 2. I have not given that a shot yet. Random stuff that I picked up. I have not played Ressurected. always wonder when the pass there. Oh no, we gotta find the waypoint. Gotta find the waypoint first. Find the waypoint. Yeah, cheese it. Yeah, I'm gonna cheese it. That's not cheese it. Just being smart. Unless the waypoint is right on. I mean, it's to be expected. You know, just kind of plowed through it. Did bail runs until I had enough skills built up to manage myself. Just kind of powered down bail skills. Just keep going the wrong direction. Like most people playing this game, that they played Diablo 2 back in the day. Oh, there's the waypoint. I'm like most people that played it back in the day. Just, it's different. There's something about it. Time portals can save you a lot of time. I understand that. It's not just a quick way to get to it. Not strong enough for me to really notice him right now. Him and the mercenary are good enough to be able to go out and see by themselves. Take down an enemy. Once I get a skelly out, we start escalating. Yeah, this was Summon Necro was a class I played back in the day, and you know, it was a class I had a lot of fun playing. It's a very easy class. You just, you know, your summons do the majority of your work, but there's a lot of utility to it. There's a lot of value to a good Summon Necro. That's aimed specifically at Summon Necro. I just haven't found it yet. That's an issue. It's here. I still have my... I've been hanging on to this for over 12. Over 45 now. Read Skeleton Master. I'd love to find something to get the place of it. I just haven't yet. I hoard potions. That's a problem. You just never know. You never know when you approach potion panic and you accidentally, like, hit like three potions and you really only needed two or 4 and you needed one. It happens, you know, you have that. Everything is coming out. Just going all kinds of the wrong direction here. Maybe just chug a couple too many pots. And then you're in potion danger. You don't have any potions. I never was into I had friends and neighbors that played the game, and honestly, when it came to like high and clear like that, it helped me out a little bit. Was I good at Diablo? I've played Diablo, but I've never said I was particularly good at Diablo. Literally the last room on the map to explore was where level 4 is. Sacrificial friends here. So we don't need too many of them.
To the hell that spawned you, Andariel.
Andariel.
This
was great. This is wonderful. What did I get, Deckard? Demon mask. I'd love to equip it. Just I don't have. It doesn't give me the skills. Sippers. As we go east, take it a little cinematic here.
We traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage, Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Lane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Hello.
Here we go.
Greetings, honored traveler.
So, take that. Take the artifacts to Cain. Where's Cain again? Got you plumped to play some StarCraft. Doesn't Blizzard just have the best cinematics? Just so good. So good. Okay.
I've heard that you are...
So at some point, I'm going to get a quest to go in the sewers. I know that.
I don't ex-
That's right. Okay. That's right. We start Loot Lane in the cellar. In the spaced out. Sewers. I only have four skellies with me right now. That will change. We're gonna turn these skellies. Lazy. I'm gonna take a town portal back to the town that I'm in the sewers of. The answer is yes. I am that lazy.
There's no trouble a mug can't cure.
You don't trade. Now I'm wasting time talking to people that don't trade. Far.
I know
trade,
much.
Right? Yeah, you trade. You trade.
Good day.
See, it's also the run back that I save the time on. That's the thing, too. That's the thing, too. Okay. Back into the sewers. I've been in the sewers so much, I have two ways. Find out just how bad it is. Okay, that goes back into town. We don't want to go there. We're looking for Radiment's Lair. Amplified damage. Can those guys take more damage? What do we have here? Sure. I feel healthy. No luck. I just keep picking the wrong way to go. Like Zoro, I'm just always lost. Light. drive by poison. Funny, I put it in our Discord general chat that I was firing up Diablo yesterday. Do I have D3? I do have D3. And I played D3 on my Xbox One when I had an Xbox One. And I played the crap out of that game. Loved it, and I then picked it up for the Switch, and I still have it on Switch, actually. I'm a little salty, though, when it comes to Diablo 3 on Switch, and I'll tell you why. I'll tell you exactly why I'm salty. Picked it up to play with Casey. Picked it up. Got going. Couldn't get Casey to play. Casey was all about Monster Hunter. All about Monster Hunter. So you know what? I'm not gonna play Monster Hunter. Never gonna do it. Never gonna do it. Played Diablo. Bought it just to play with Casey. Nope. 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 So, until he does a full solo playthrough, he can redeem himself. I will play a Monster Hunter game if Casey can do a full solo playthrough on D3. He did get the game. We played it together a couple of times. I don't know. Maybe it was too dark for him, too scary. It's a dark game, you know, it's not for everybody. I can understand it. I can understand it. But yes, I did play the crap out of it on Switch, so. At some point, it's been a minute since I fired it up, but we could absolutely do some runs. Because it's all cross-platform, isn't it now? I'm pretty sure it is. We totally could. The thing is, though, when I picked this up, I was like, what do I want to play on my PC? Because there's something about playing Diablo on PC that it's the way to go. You have to play Diablo on PC. It's just... the experience, for some reason, it just feels better. And most games, I'm like, I wish I could do that. A lot of PC games, I'm like, I wish there was a way I could do this with a controller in my hand. It's not so with Diablo. Tell me you're gonna play a game with me, and you don't play a game with me, I'll throw a little shade your way. You get through D3 KC and I'll put off the money. Otherwise, I don't know. You hurt me, guy. I love you. You hurt me. There's no way, there's no possible way that Monster Hunter is a better franchise than the Diablo franchise. It's just not possible. It's just not possible. Oh, I'm gonna keep that map up so I don't get lost. Lost like Zoro. Always lost. I should be coming across Radovan's lair at some point. I didn't accidentally already close to it. Could the game volume be a little bit lower? Would that help? You guys in the chat? So I don't know if that's necessarily a bad thing with Diablo because the sound is so good. They're kind of like a jerk talking sometimes.
What a waste of undead flesh.
Turn to Atma for a war? I'll certainly do that. Streamlabs with the chat, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get dialed in. It's like the bottom portion, I can't see it and I can't type in chat, but we'll figure that out. Get that figured out. I'll dial in. Thank you. still figuring this stuff out. It's still my choice. Get that officially on the books. Officially on. Get that key bound. I'm probably terrible with key bindings. That's okay.
They say that the taste.
I've always been good with that. Paul's the dead. It's time to hit the desert. The high desert. Here we go. Let's not do it about our golem. Heaven forbid we forget about him for 10 minutes again. Good news is I should get some levels. I should start leveling up again. Let's make sure there's not some odd stairway in that corner of the map. Never been good at finding my stairways. Casting spells. What's that all about? Stony Tomb, nowhere I need to be. Maggot Lair is gonna be so bad. Name. still in the future. This is not Skyrim. I do not explore every kind of dungeon I come across. What's in dry hills? All good.
Put that to good use.
Just a little bit, but a little bit goes a long way. I wish I could get upgrades like my follower gets upgrades. I get million upgrades. Close. I'm taking experience trying. Thank you. Champions and Berserkers.
Thank you.
direction to go is not left. Not it. Not be it. Okay. Keep going. Halls of the Dead. Am I that stupid?
Good evening. You have quite a treasure there in that Horodric cube. According to Horodric lore, the cube can restore a...
I don't need to go there because I have the Horodric cube. Oh, the moment where you just explore a whole dungeon for no reason. Absolutely no reason. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh my god. I can totally believe that. Well. Demons anyway. What's my necromancer doing fighting demons? Why would he not be fighting with them? So, paladin, that's definitely slaying demons all day long. That's what you do as a profession, but a necromancer. No. The dead are maybe demon adjacent, if that's fair to say. And you see a necromancer being like, look, I know I'm fighting these demons, but I'm also a fan. Stuff. Probably. You're a Diablo expert out there. I'm doing this wrong. I'm driving you crazy. Sorry, not sorry. I'm having fun. Nobody noticed this, but I just checked to see if my golem was alive. I'm trying to do better. It's impossible to know, though. Even though, you know, the odds are, you hear something hit the ground, it's probably junk. You always look. You always turn around and look. You just never know when you're running away from something stupid. Something that will just make you cry. I hope they finish with the dry hills. And if I was just so close there already being at the house of the dead. It's like right around here. Oh my god, it was. I've never explored so much of the map in Diablo for no reason. Punishing you for standing in fire and standing next to things that explode. Lizard games will punish you every time for committing those two sins. Don't stand in fire, don't stand next to things that explode. You're probably going to make it out of most situations alive. In most lizard games. This is a general rule. This is where everybody drops off. This is where everybody stops watching. These tunnels. The bane of the existence of the summoning echo is tunnels. hurts so much. This might be one I do off stream. In fact, I think it is. I think I'm gonna search for the waypoint. Do this one off stream. Just I don't know. It's not that it can't be done. It can be done. There's a waypoint to drive here and first get quantum pieces. So we find that. Everywhere, those exploded corpses. It's a beautiful sight of crimson and smoke clouds. For the Mega Lair, I guess. Dire Ghoul Mask, Stone Skin Monster. dead way point. Call it there.